Giuliani fidelium. It is not heresy. I will not recant.
I'm gonna go. the fuck door.
What do you want?
I just said, up yours, baby.
I don't know what to do. motherfuckers. Jump in! Jump! 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 Get them up there!
Yeah. Jesus, it's getting mighty fucking quiet in here. Very, very quiet. Put up the lights and see what the fuck is so quiet tonight. Liven everybody up or something. So we'll just leave them on you for a while. Make it a spectator sport. All the people sitting down can take a look at you for a while. Well, it's been a long night. There's only one thing left to do. If you got any energy left in you, might as well leave the fucking room jumping. On the count of four, we're only gonna do it one more time, and this is it. 1, 2, 3.
So, I'm falling over on the ground. Power. tonight at the Oak Mountain Amphitheater. Now, if your child is listening, you should too. Take a look at this. Right on the cover of their latest CD, the group promotes itself as playing devil music in Satanophonic sound. Chris Gordon checks it out.
Wasabi hasn't taken the stage yet, but the props are there. Skulls and costume clowns tied to crosses are among them.
I don't know, it's just the act they put on the show. It's exciting to watch it, to see it. I don't necessarily think they're satanic.
That's kind of a shtick, I think, maybe. Shtick.
Maybe, but the group seems to have gone out of its way to link itself to the occult, at least on the first album, which went platinum. It says so right on the cover under Demons and Zombies. The title? Los Exorcistas, Devil Music, Volume 1.
This group overtly proclaims a message that is, you know, is offensive to me personally.
Benny Crawford is a former youth pastor for Shades Mountain Baptist Church. He says the occult image brings in fans even when the group itself may not personally believe in Satanism.
These guys could want to have a nice home and a wife and make a lot of money and this kind of thing. But the thing is, what they project on stage, which may be an act, some kid out there perceives that as reality. They look at those people on stage as a hero.
More than 3 million fans have gotten their hands on White Zombie's two major albums and could probably recite the lyrics, but you may not want to hear the words. Listen to I Am Legend. Offensive to many, popular to many others, at least 4,000 of whom will be on hand tonight to hear the group perform. Chris Gordon, Celtics News at 5.
A prophet says this type of music can have a negative effect on children who fail to separate the group's marketing ploys from the reality of satanic worship.
Thank you.
play this, then we stopped playing it, and then we played it again, and we stopped, and I don't know if we've ever even played it here before, but does anyone own this record, Nativity in Black, a tribute to Black Sabbath? Well, I don't know. Seems like everybody owns it, but it didn't sell that many copies. But one way or another, I'm sure you're vaguely familiar with Black Sabbath. So without any more fucking around, there's a little thing called Children of the Grave. Oh yeah.
for an hour and 11 minutes. Just gotta find some chicks. Oh God, I love you, chick. You're always crying, man.
Give me the
always.
Keys. I don't want to stand out here.
Chili cheese dog. That's James's car. Don't you have your keys?
No.
That's his tag number. Bar 2112. That's his car. Why am I driving? Yeah? He's always so fucking happy, man.
Yeah, you're gonna lose your fucking privileges of fucking having the keys to the
car. He's always so happy. He has $2 in there, and his two cigarettes are more important than anything else. Yeah, damn Skippy! Jimmy! Shut up, it's my fucking ear.
I don't really give a fuck.
I know you don't. We're gonna back out this way and see if we can beat these third turd brains. Because we got a 20. They're addicted to drugs. Ah!